There was once an old farmer who lived with his young grandson in the farm up in the mountains. The grandfather used to wake up in the morning and sit at his table and read his Bhagavad Gita. The grandson was trying to emulate the grandfather in every way possible. He also used to sit at the table and read his copy. One day, the grandson asked, "Grandpa, I do not understand much of the Gita. And even what I do understand, as soon as I close the book, I forget. So what's the use of reading?" The grandfather, who was putting coals into the fire, looked at the son and said, "My dear grandson, I want you to do one thing. Take this coal basket, go down the river and bring me a basket of water." The grandson did as he was told. But by the time he reached the house, all the water leaked out. The grandfather said, "You were not fast enough. Go again." So the boy went as quickly as he could. And when he reached, again there was no water left. So then he went to fetch the bucket. The grandfather said, "Wait, I want a basket of water, not a bucket of water." Realizing that the task was impossible, the grandson ran as quickly as he could in order to show the grandfather that it was surely an impossible task. This time, when he reached back with the water leaked out, he remarked to the grandfather, "This is a completely useless task." The grandfather said, "Is it really useless? Have a look at the basket." What did the son see? He saw that the basket was completely cleaned. All the coal stains had been removed and the basket was shining. The grandfather said, "The same is with the Gita. We may not truly understand everything that we read, but what it does is, just like the water cleaned the coal-stained basket, in the same way the Gita cleans us inside out. So this message is all purificatory in nature. So why not embrace it? So let us all take out some time every day and read this sacred scripture so that we can also purify ourselves, clean ourselves inside out." Hare Krishna.